And nice. Solid. Yeah.
Feels good. Feels different, like, with those Olympic plates, too. Like,
yeah.
It's like the bar has, like, more inertia, almost.
Yeah.
I just have the...
It's more connected.
You don't have the clunky rubber one, you know?
Yeah. No, I agree. It definitely has a different feel. The tighter awesome. The collars are on it, too, the more connected to the bar it is.
Okay. Train today?
I am. Yeah.
Yeah, did the other crew go to some sandbag or something somewhere? Like,
so you actually came up a cool week. We've got a bunch of teenage and masters athletes.
Okay.
And they're doing like a little mock training weekend this week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. So later on at noon, we'll be doing a bunch of workouts.
All right, man, no different. Jump with the legs. Yeah.
Jumping back is good, but don't let it be from where you take the force away from pushing into the
yeah,
ground.
I felt like I jumped back too hard. I can feel in my calf when I really like get that spring off the floor.
Yeah. Okay. So like put yourself like pretend you're holding the bar right now. Uh-huh. You're like in that squat position, like that power position, like you're about to stand up.
Okay.
Push into the ground. Feel the force. Trying to drive, but that's the feeling you want in your feet pushing off the ground.
So this will be number 4.
Yeah.
Better. Yeah, better.
Put some more weight on or you want to stick here?
Say what?
Put some more weight on or you want to stick here?
One more and then we're going to build. Okay. And after that, I want to build and let you go as heavy as you want today.
Okay, cool.
While I got you here, I want to see and like, I don't want to keep it too restricted. You look like you're moving well, so see what happens.
Yeah, I feel really good.
Yeah, cool. Let's take advantage of it.
Okay.
I mean, if you're ready to go up now, why not? Five and a half. All right, we'll try to keep it relatively close. Don't think about the loading or anything, just think about pushing with the legs off the ground. It's all I want you focusing on today.
Everything else will fall in place. Feel good?
Yeah.
Good. Strong legs. Nice.
From what I've been used to.
It's weird. It's like you want tightness, but you want a controlled amount. You don't want it to be so tight that, right, like, so, you know, you're trying to pull with the biceps, but if triceps are so tight that you can't bend the arms to move fluently, like, okay. So it's like a balance of tension.
I've been trying to use, like,
more, yeah. No difference. Jump with the legs. Yeah. That was solid. Really good too.